Alright, welcome back. We're just gonna jump in. I'm going to try to determine where to stop in this one. Just because I already made it, but the game has a lot of glitches. That's why I'm kind of angry with it. So. I never liked this song. Kind of annoying. Why do they want me though? That's my question. Whoa, 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 referee? Referee, can I get a timeout, ref? Whoa, whoa, the light was on you, fam. That's my problem with this game, is that if the light is on you, you have to stop. The problem is it doesn't stop, you know? Wow, wow. Unfair! I don't even know how to get past this round. Is it gonna go around? Light is on you! I swear to Christ! But that was a kinda good strategy, so I try to keep that in mind. Well, that's done, finally. Jeez. I honestly thought they were gonna break through though. How unfair would that have been? Oh shit. My brain's dying, fam. How unfair would that have been, man? Honestly, like, this has been an unfair game. Laughing? Okay, this is a fun level though. This is a fun level. I mean, it's easier because I know what to do. And I can count how many fucking hands are there, so... About three. No, that's unfair. That was unfair. But like, so far, this level is pretty okay though. Jeez, I keep thinking I'm two. I kind of hate boss, like mini boss levels, just because. Gonna work out for you. Isn't there one more? Oh, he ran away. God for the save. What's he doing? What's he finding? Shit. share the bed, I know. Cause I made it to the last bed. I'm waiting for the opportunity to take something. Why is he playing with the mannequins? That's what I want. And how are the mannequins becoming alive? He's finding parts for stuff that isn't real per se. I don't know how I'm gonna pass this because it's gonna make a really big noise. And he's gonna come after me for sure, for sure. So, what the fuck do I do? Let me think. He's moving the whole fucking building. That's how big he is. And I'm just like, I keep wondering how does he stick on top of the thing? Steal my ideas. Do I go straight or do I go down? Do I go straight? Why did I just jump off? I thought I could jump down, so that was definitely him, by the way. Oh no, it's not. Okay. I certainly thought it was him. Thank you. blind? The key, I thought. Oh. Oh, that's for tortoises. Pretty sure I'm supposed to move this thing. No, I can't move this. What else can I move? This? No. Am I supposed to open this? I thought it was gonna make enough of an impact to take it down. Okay, now then. Oh, it's okay. Wait, maybe. Nope. Fortuitous too. People. Okay, maybe I'm supposed to climb up then. Just because it's a thing in Little Nightmares to climb freaking cupboard. Why am I not climbing up anymore? Damn. Up or down? It's clearly down is a route too. tired. Come on. Run. That's terribly sad. Hospitalized. I unlocked an achievement. Thank you guys very much. I will see you in the next episode. Thank you. Goodbye.